Hey, this is Dave Crenshaw. I am at LinkedIn Learning Studios in Carpinteria, California, and I just wanted to show you a little behind the scenes of what happens, what goes into making a course here on LinkedIn. Right now we're working on an update for my weekly time management tips series. So my day typically starts in here this morning. This is Pamela.
Hello.
Wave, Pamela. She Hi. Did my makeup to make sure that I look extra beautiful on camera.
Very handsome.
Yeah, thank you. So then what happens is I go out and get dressed, get on camera. Now I get dressed like this and that looks pretty good, but really what I'm doing is I'm dressed like this, and that's because it gets kind of hot under those lights during the day, and so it makes it easier for me to stay in the studio. So today we're shooting in stage 9 right there, and we have a few people in the room. Let me come in here and show what's going on. There is Carlos.
Hey, hey.
My producer extraordinaire.
Yep.
He's helped me out. Carlos and I have done a lot of courses
so
together.
Many courses.
Quite a while.
Yes.
For the last 2 years, we've been working almost exclusively together.
Yeah,
quite
have.
A bit.
Yeah.
So this is what happens. This is what the stage looks like. We'll usually have three people. We'll have a director right here, and then we'll have someone over there who does the teleprompter. This is what I'm looking at when I am speaking into the camera. When you look at me, looking at you, that's what I see. And then I am standing right here. You'll notice there are a lot of lights all around. A lot of work went into getting these lights keyed just right so it looks wonderful on the camera, or looks wonderful against the what they call the plate. And the plate is what they put there. So if I'm standing right here and I'm talking, they're going to put something behind that green screen to look really nice, and they're working on these lights to get everything just right. So I just thought I wanted to share that with you, something interesting, so that you're aware of how much work goes into crafting these courses and how many people, because after this is done, this is going to go to graphics, and Carlos is going to work with them and come up with, and there's Carlos over there, he's putting his hand up. Carlos works with them to come up with the right graphics, so he makes everything stand out and memorable for you. And then the editors go through that process, and they're dealing with the colors, and then you got quality assurance. So many people go into making one of these courses, one of these tens of thousands of courses that you can find on LinkedIn Learning. So if you're interested in seeing, I've got about a little over 20 of those 10 plus thousand courses. If you want to check those out, you can go to davecrenshaw.com/learn, and happy learning. Thanks.